We are about to hit the storm. We are beginning to see rapid increase of people testing positive for COVID-19 even in our province, Limpopo. The coming weeks will be critical for each and every one of us to take individual responsibility to protect ourselves and our loved ones. Lockdown is still on. Relaxation of regulation is just a way of opening economic activities. The president said it all when he said it is now in our hands. Indeed, the virus is in our hands. It is by touching infected surface, followed by touching our mouth, that will get us infected. It is by shaking each other's hands that will get us infected. It is by hugging each other that will get us infected. Let us wash our hands with soap and water. We've seen many counterfeit sanitizers. Therefore, nothing beats COVID-19 than hand washing with water and soap. Let's walk the virus. Let's make sure that we continue to practice social distance. Let's make sure that we continue with our covering of our mouth and nose, mainly by wearing our mask when we are in the public space. We can still live with the virus. We need to change our behavior. Behavioral changes, it's very critical to all of us, especially as we'll be approaching the storm.